show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I appreciate you guys stopping by for another reaction video that I'm going to do for you today. Today we're going to jump back into the 80s vault and do some Berlin, Take My Breath Away from the Top Gun soundtrack. Oh Lord have mercy, this is one of my top five 80s songs of all time in my book. Definitely a top fiver that I listen to. Especially when I'm out on the motorcycle riding, man, I just crank up the 80s and go to town on it, man. This is one of my top five songs, though. So before we hop into it, guys, if you do me a huge favor, go down and hit that like and subscribe button down at the bottom. I would greatly appreciate it. You're helping my channel grow, and I can't thank you guys enough for all the assistance and the support that you've been giving me. Hey, let's jump into Berlin and Take My Breath Away. Let's go Top Gun. Okay, this song is the sound of summer in 1986, no doubt. The song, I had to do some research on it. The song was written kind of, it was written for the Top Gun movie, but it was written kind of with the slant of the longing for your husband or your significant other as they're deployed off fighting in the war, and you're just waiting for them to come home. And that's kind of what it was talking about. They said that song was kind of written for that. But I don't know. We'll keep going and see where it goes. Okay, I'm sorry, but after watching the words and listening to it, these are two people having an affair. And they don't want this affair to stop because they're in love. So I hope that that's not written for the Top Gun movie with that slant, because then that would mean that while the man's off deployed to the war, the woman's at home having an affair, or vice versa. I guess it could be both ways now, but back in 86, it was more common for the guy to be deployed off on a ship like that. So, but it can go both ways. The guy can be at home waiting for his wife to come back from deployment, and he could be having an affair. Either way, I think this song is about an affair. That's just my take on it. But let's keep going and see what happens. I suspect that now you guys understand why this song is my top five 80s song ever. And I suspect that it's probably going to be your top five 80s song forever too, just because I said so. No other reason than that. I said so. It probably never going to happen, but it is my top five. So I like it. I loved it. It was a great song. I have to admit that I did this with the official video earlier, and it got nixed by the copyright from YouTube. So I had to come do it again using this video. I'm not happy with YouTube and their copyright stuff. It's no fun to have to deal with. I'm just saying. But I love the song. The meaning behind it, I guess, could go either way, but I just like my slant on it. I think that it's just from listening to them and reading the words and watching it, it leans, especially the last verse. The last verse itself, knowing that there's a love in flames. So in other words, they know that a relationship is breaking up because of either this affair or because of other reasons, and he's just having the affair to help himself. I don't know. That's my take on it, though. Hey, guys, I appreciate you stopping by and checking out my video today, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor, go down and hit the like and subscribe button, because it helps my channel grow. Just because you're a subscriber doesn't cost you any money. All it means is you're going to be the first ones notified when my videos drop. So I appreciate it, guys, that you're following me and you're subscribing to my channel. It really helps, and I appreciate you guys. So, till we meet again, guys, I hope you have a great week.